We're happy to be joined with Justinian Fortenberry, Chief Information Security Officer and VP of Engineering at Etsy. Welcome.
Thank you.
So tell us a little bit about your role at Etsy and what you do at the company.
I'm the Chief Information Security Officer there, and so as part of that, I've got security and GRC, privacy engineering, and a few other engineering groups under mine. And as part of that, I also manage a lot of our cybersecurity and cyber risk and cyber insurance programs. So I think security in the cloud is always interesting because it's such a dynamic space, right? One of those things where we're always having to adjust our security posture and reframe how we think about things. And so we do that at Etsy with a lot of iterative changes and trying to make sure that we're threading the needle between best of breed type technologies and ones that better align with kind of our risk tolerance in different areas of the business.
You are one of the early adopters of the risk protection program, and you've been with the program for a couple years now.
Yep.
I'd love to hear about your experience with the program and any benefits that your firm has experienced.
We were early adopters of the RPP, and it's been a great change in our process, especially for our cyber insurance renewals. RPP and our partnership with Google has allowed us to completely change the way that we talk about risk with our insurance partners as we go through this renewal process. The risk protection program has helped us have a more efficient renewal and discussion process when we're going through cyber insurance, which is something that ends up taking a lot of time for especially tech companies on an annual basis. I just go and I push one button and it goes off to insurance partners. Google has already worked with its partners or its partner insurance firms to make sure that they understand the nuances of the cloud and the changes of the cloud, which is something that I used to have to defend in these annual discussions. So when I go and have these conversations with underwriters, it takes it from multiple hours or maybe back and forth that we would have had to very concise discussions that are really just focused on the areas that I know they're going to call out. And it can help drive down premiums or help keep premiums the same as the world evolves because I know what are their primary controls and what they're going to be focused on, and therefore we can proactively respond to it. Some additional benefits of the program are the fact that Google has educated its insurance partners on what is important in the cloud and to make sure that we have the same lexicon when we're discussing things. Another benefit is because I know what data that the insurance underwriters are going to be using, I can proactively plan on how we're going to respond to any questions and therefore cut down dramatically on what the time spent in those discussions and the renewal process.
And having had this experience with the risk protection program, when you think about where you want to see the insurance industry going?
I would love if all aspects of the insurance industry was able to take this. Insurance is very data driven, and understanding the data that they're using and how they're evaluating us is very, very helpful. I also think that the risk protection program, making sure that everybody is talking the same language in these discussions is very valuable and helpful.
What advice would you give to other CISOs considering the program?
I would say do it. I'd say it makes your insurance process and renewal process so much more efficient, both in the time it takes to gather the information as well as the time that you spend in the process itself. We have not encountered a single downside.
Excellent. Well, Justinian, thanks so much for joining us today. It's great to have you.
Thank you for having me.